This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Netflix app keeps crashing problem on iPhone. So if your Netflix apps is closing automatically, just follow these simple steps to fix this issue. The first solution is enable background app refresh. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on general, background app refresh. Tap on background app refresh, select Wi-Fi and cellular data, tap on back, search for Netflix, enable Netflix here. If it's already enabled, disable it and enable it again and check the issue. And the second solution is offload Netflix app. Open your settings and tap on general, iPhone storage. Search for Netflix, offload it and reinstall it and check the issue. And the last solution is free up your iPhone storage. If your iPhone storage is almost full, it may be the reason of your Netflix app keeps crashing problem. So open your settings and go to general, tap on iPhone storage, and all you have to need just offload those unwanted apps you are not using currently. And that's all. Free up your iPhone storage and hope this solution will fix the problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.